Veterinary Surgeons Registration Amendment Bill 2014. Committee stage. Council is now in committee. Members may refer to Appendix 2 to the script for the debate and voting arrangements for the bill. I will first deal with the clauses with no amendment. I now propose to question to you, and that is that the following clauses stand part of the Veterinary Surgeons Registration Amendment Bill 2014. Clauses 1, 2, 4 to 8, 10, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 20, and 21. Does any member wish to speak? I now put the question to you, and that is that clauses 1, 2, or the clauses read out just now stand part of the bill. Would those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Clauses 3, 9, 11, 12, 16, and 19. Secretary for Food and Health. Chairman, I move the amendments to the clauses read out just now, namely, clauses 3, 9, 11, 12, 16, and 19 as set out in the paper circularized to members. In my second reading speech, I said that the administration and the bills committee had discussions on the referral mechanism of the PIC and IC under current arrangement. When the VSB receives an alleged complaint of misconduct, the secretary of the VSB will refer the case to a PIC, and the PIC will decide whether the case should be refuted or referred to the VSB. The VSB can then decide whether the complaint should be referred to the IC for inquiry. To streamline the procedures, we propose that in future, the PIC may directly refer a case to an IC for inquiry. And under Section 52 of Cap 1, decision should be a majority decision. In order to address the concerns of views expressed by members, the BC proposed to the administration that there must be a unanimous decision in PIC before a complaint should be referred to an IC or be refuted, or else the complaint must be referred to the VSB to decide whether it should be rejected or referred to an IC. After very careful consideration, we have the view that the proposal may not be entirely in line with our original intention to streamline the procedures of the IC. However, we believe that unanimous decision requirement can better reflect the views of different parties in the PIC, including views of lay members that represent the views of users. So in relation to clauses 11, 12, and 19, we propose to move CSAs in order to reflect the changed mechanism. The amendments have the support of the BC. Regarding other amendments to 3, 9, and 16, they are textual or technical in nature so as to ensure that the text can more accurately reflect the policy intention, and they also have the support of the Bills Committee. I urge members to support my bill. Does any member wish to speak?
I now put a question to you, and that is the amendments moved by the secretary be passed. With those in favor, please raise their hands. Those against? I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the amendments passed. Clauses 3, 9, 11, 12, 16, and 19 as amended. I now put a question to you, and that is clauses 3, 9, 11, 12, 16, and 19 as amended stand part of the bill. With those in favor, please raise their hands. Those against? I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the amendment passed.